team, and we're really a family. So we will miss Helen as part of that family. But one thing that you all have missed, and you've hit right on all the excellent work qualities that Helen has, but I want you to know that she has a sense of humor. She's actually our team's practical joker. So Jacob, there is such a thing as fake car flow. Every new member of our family gets, Helen does something to trick or fool them. So for me, maybe I shouldn't say this would be embarrassing. So I came on about 12 years ago, and she had a little machine that had made sounds of flatulence, which she would put under people's chairs. And she could control when it made the sounds. So here I am new on staff, and she'd snuck into the office where I worked and stuck one under the chair. And I'm on a parent call. And there's this sound, and I'm very serious. I didn't realize that the entire team was outside my office door. So I, telling the parent, excuse me, there's some strange sound here. I'm not sure where it's coming from. So that was my introduction to the family. But then Curtis, who's the other school counselor consultant, when he came on, he did get a fake card flow. Something about
disposal of human remains.
A bill analysis about disposal of human remains. So Curtis is brand new. He's trying to figure out how to respond to this bill analysis.
The funny thing is, there is a procedure.
So, as you all know, laughter is the best medicine. So one of the things that we will miss most about Helen is her sense of humor and how she always brought levity to the good and challenging work that we all do.
Thank you.
So thank you, Helen.
Thank you, Dr. Yeah.